Hi guys, I'm gonna introduce the mobile apps that my group has done for Faculty of Engineering and Built Environment, or we call as FEBE, F-E-B-E. As you can see, it is an iPhone 5S. I'm gonna use it to introduce our mobile apps. Okay, let's start. The first thing that we gonna see when we go inside our mobile apps is our homepage. As you can see, orange is our main color of our team. The reason we choose it because orange represents young and energetic. This is to attract all the youngsters that just graduate from high school. If you are interested with any course of FEBE provide, you can click the below button to sign up or look for more information. And the navigation button, you can click it and the navigation bar will go. If you want to click the navigation bar, you can click the navigation button or any part outside the navigation bar. Our navigation bar have 8 pages. You can go through and the below of navigation bar, you can find us on Facebook, Twitter, Google Plus, and Google Map. Okay, let's us go through the above page. There are some pictures as the header and followed by some text in our above page. Okay, let's us see testimonies page. We have a very simple layout by putting picture beside the text box. Okay, let's see the research page. In our research page, it looks for the next page, the programs page. In our program page, by clicking the pictures, it will direct you to the website for more information that you want. Okay, let's look for another page. This is our facility page. Okay, let's look for another page too. This is our contact page. If you have any problem, you can contact us. In our contact page, they have our school address here and the way you can contact us. Okay, the next is our last page and that is our gallery page. In our gallery page, there are many pictures you can view. You can scroll down too for more pictures. If you want a clearer picture, you just can click in it and we will go for a clearer picture. And if you want to click, you can simply click outside part of the picture and we will back to the gallery page. Yeah, this is all for our video and thanks for watching.